Manatee County Sheriff's deputies also investigating an attempted robbery and battery case. The victims were just walking through a parking lot along U.S. 41 late last night when a man confronted them. Deputies say he tried to grab one of the victim's wallets, punching him in the face and knocking him down. Anyone with information should contact the sheriff's office.